The oldest pyramid in Egypt returned to all its glory. Officials inaugurated the Djoser Pyramid, located 30 kilometres south of Cairo, after a 14-year restoration costing nearly 6 million euros. The structure was designed by Imhotep more than 4,700 years ago, described by some as the world's first architect, and includes a burial chamber for the pharaoh Djoser.
We wonder how the architect in the 27th century BC managed to build a huge pyramid on a well with a 28-metre depth and 7-metre width and that lasted for 4,700 years.
Beginning in 2006, the restoration project was briefly halted between 2011 and 2014 due to the Egyptian political uprising. The aim was to prevent the structure, also known as the Step Pyramid, from collapsing. Experts also restored the sarcophagus of King Djoser and the walls of the burial shaft tomb.
There were some stones that fell from the ceiling of the tomb, and the roof was reinforced with metal trusses to prevent any falling stones.
Egypt has boasted a number of archaeological finds in recent years as the country seeks to promote its vital tourism industry. Last year, authorities unveiled a 4,500-year-old burial ground near the Giza pyramids.